Uh-oh. Oh, good.
Oh, no.
That ain't right. We look like bad guys. Incompetent bad guys.
Freeze! Freeze!
I'm thirsty.
I said freeze!
I'm just getting a drink. I'm just going to change the bottle.
Okay. Would you like me to help you with that?
This is not good, Bob!
Just relax. We just stay cool and drive home like nothing happened.
I don't know if you've noticed, Bob, but the police set up roadblocks because they're looking for jewelry thieves.
Well, then, I guess it's good that we have certain advantages to help us in situations like this.
Whatever it takes, man. Just don't make me try and explain.
I got designer water here. Clearer than day and still than the Bonneville Soap Flats. You gotta let me through.
Sir, please remain in your vehicle.
You're 80% water, pal. Show some respect. I got somewhere to be.
Water, we gonna do to get out of here?
What are you waiting for? Freeze that puddle quick!
One escape ramp, a la Frozone.
Nice. Now get back in your car and let's ramp things up. All right, time to jump that thing.
Not doing that again.
They're experts! Experts, Bob! Exploiting every loophole, dodging every obstacle! They're penetrating the bureaucracy!
Bob? Bob?
Look at me when I'm talking to you, Parr!
A man out there. He needs help.
Do not change the subject, Bob. We're discussing your attitude.
I'll be right back.
Stop right now, or you're fired!
He got away.
Mirage. I represent a top secret division of the government designing and testing experimental technology, Anne. We have a need of your unique abilities. Something has happened at our remote testing facility.
Huh? Well, what?
Okay.
It threatens to cause incalculable damage. This mission does not, nor will it ever exist. If you accept, your payment will be triple your current annual salary. Call the number on the card. Voice matching will be used to ensure security. The supers aren't gone, Mr. Incredible. You can still do great things. Or you can listen to police scanners. Think about it.
This message will self-destruct.
Uh-oh. I'm in.
Don't tell me. The supers aren't gone. You can still do great things.
Hey, why didn't you tell me you were going on a mission?
Because you've got a family, Bob. They need you more than some secret government group. Plus, I didn't want to split the money.
Gee, don't worry. It'll be a breeze. We'll be back home in no time, and I'm pretty sure they budgeted for both of us. Huh, cute. Trying to hurt us. I kind of want to see what it does.
Let me glide over and get that vine. Well, aren't you a pretty little thing? Uh-oh. Bet I could get up here. Just gotta make it more... Frozone. I've missed hearing that name. I'm a little surprised those vines held you.
What's that supposed to mean?
They just look kind of spindly. That's all.
Yeah, nice save.
Well, what do we have here?
Looks like another trap. Not very well hidden. Come on, let's take a closer look.
Whew. That was close.
Huh. It was actually armed with more old parts. And look, more scorch marks.
Maybe we weren't the first super sent out here.
Yeah, Jason, we might have been here after all. So we're redirecting the water from the falls because...
Because I've had a super idea, that's why. It's still better than what you got me and Honey for our wedding.
It was supposed to be ironic. Seriously, nice pressure? That was genius.
Well, you were the only one laughing, Bob. That's done. Let's knock down the chute and get to the other side.
Yep. We've got some tree surgery to do. I'll handle this. I landscaped our entire garden.
You mowed the lawn, Bob. That's it.
Rosa, watch out! Oh!
Oh, man.
Oh, sorry, Zone.
Got us good.
Yeah, well, it's the last time we'll let that thing get the jump on us. It's showtime!
one of us is enjoying themselves.
Brain is actually helping this thing. Frozone is in the house. Here we go. The pitch is on the mic. Woo! Frozone won. Expensive smart super robot.
Better keep my distance. Gotta dodge that.
If it's high thingy pops up, get it!
Great idea, Frozo! That's it. Now's my time to strike. Those bricks.
Big idea to get us out of here?
Remember Captain Cuckoo?
Oh, man, how could I not?
Well, every time his clock went off, it attracted pretty much all the birds in the tri-state area, right?
Yeah.
I'm thinking that's how we get these parrots off our backs.
getting it. Maybe I should build a home. Now, let's turn their robo-feathered friends against us. Thanks, Rozone. I owe you one. Let's finish this.
Out of shape, but we still got it.
Yeah, we won, but only by the seat of our pants.
Speaking of pants.
What? Oh.
Only one designer can fix that. Maybe she could take it out a little too.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. We good.
Impressive. Captain Cuckoo's old Swiss clock counterattack. We'll have to bring him back.